on this episode of Shred Sleds Adventures. It's going to be the second video to hopefully a little series I'm going to continue to try to be making here. We're going to be heading over to the Whiskey Throttle Motorsports compound. We're going to get a little ramp section going here right away and try to get some good footage for you guys to see. So stay tuned. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button and thumbs up on the video if you like it.
Hey, hey, yo, Sap, what's good, bruh? This man's kinda high out here. Hey, yo, the flyest motherfucker in the room, yeah, you know it's me. Bitches hating on him cause he started out here locally. Hopefully, I'll be at the top soon. For now, I'm at my house, on the couch, watching cartoons. You know how much you love it when you get it in abundance. Give a fuck about a budget when you always be the subject of discussion. But it's nothing when you stop and just say fuck it, cause you walking out in public and you hear him talking rubbish. I just wanna ride through the city in a Cutlass, find a big butt, bitch, somewhere get my nuts kissed. That's the way it goes when you party just like I do. Bitches on my dick that used to brush me off in high school. Take over the world when I'm on my Donald Trump shit. Look at all this money, ain't that some shit? Take over the world when I'm on my Donald Trump shit. Look at all this money, ain't that some shit?
We gon' take over the world while these haters getting mad. That's why all my bitches bad, they see this crazy life I have in A&R. We gon' win, you can take the loser draw. What I'm in, got these hoes who used to play me in they bras. We gon' take over the world while these haters getting mad. Take over the world while these haters get mad. That's why all my bitches bad, they see this crazy life I have. Hop into the car and then we take them to the pad. It's the bad.
And motherfuckers think they know me but they never met the kids. They'll come with excellence and money make benevolence irrelevant for the fuckers who never been intelligent. I kill my handy, break the bottle for the hell of it. Tell a bitch that she better bring her friends, and if she want an autograph she better bring a pen. Yeah, the party never end, this life is what I recommend. And if you got a hoe pick for me then she better be a 10. I ain't picky but these girls be acting tricky when the situation's sticky and the liquor got them silly. But I take over the world when I'm on my Donald Trump shit. Look at all this money, ain't that some shit?
We gon' take over the world while these haters getting mad. That's why all my bitches bad, they see this crazy life I have in A&R. We gon' win, you can take the loser draw. What I'm in, got these hoes who used to play me in they bras. We gon' take over the world while these haters getting mad. Take over the world while these haters get mad. That's why all my bitches bad, they see this crazy life I have. Hop into the car and then we take them to the pad.
For the next episode as we head to the Cody Owosco compound and see what's been going on around there on episode 3 of Sled Shred Adventures.